You can see the callow ant on her feet now, moving a little bit slow, but at least she's perfectly formed and moving around. This is one of my favourite species of Campanotus, although I do admit I've got some lovely Campanotus girls dotted about around the ant room. So there we are, the new callow ant in the substitutus colony. First one born this year.